Association. Weather from where you live.
It was another very cold morning, but where we had a little wake of that cloud cover, stayed warmer. So it's 14 Rochester, 9 Logansport, but a big goose egg there at Atlanta, 0, and below 0, Pence and Perrysville. We dropped the 3 here at the TV station, and Marianne up there at Remington also had 3 as well. But temperatures have warmed up a little today, mid to upper 20s, even 30. At Crawfordsville, 25 Logansport, 26 at Monticello. But as the warm air rides in here, we are getting some wintry precip in parts of the Midwest. Let's go to Precision now. And you can see, first of all, this little band of precip approaching our western counties. Now, a lot of this is not reaching the ground. But where you see the greens here, that could be a few snow flurries, perhaps a brief little snow shower approaching southern White County right now. Also, possibly a few flurries, perhaps a snow shower here moving into western Newton County, and this will move into Jasper County here shortly. But I think the main time frame for really much of any snow will be 9 to 1 a.m. here, as some of this snow kind of fills in over central and northern Illinois and passes during the evening hours. Now let's go back to the maps, and you can see the blue is the snow, and you can see kind of moving east, slightly southeast here. Once this little wave of snow passes through this evening, we will get into some freezing drizzle after midnight tonight. So if you're headed out and about early tomorrow morning, there will definitely be at least a few slick spots on area roadways and sidewalks. So by 7, few flurries, perhaps a snow shower in the north, but 9 to 1 a.m. here, that's when the bulk of this little wave of light snow will pass through. Temperatures pretty steady in the mid-20s and a pretty strong south-southeast wind at 10 to 20 miles per hour. So we got this little wave that'll come through tonight, then some freezing drizzle. Again, watch that after midnight tonight. Then we watch the weekend storm, some cold rain, some sleet, changing to all snow, and certainly becoming windy, especially by Sunday. There's Futurecast, 8 o'clock this evening. There's that little wave of light snow passing through, much of it getting out of here after 1 a.m. You know, Futurecast is still trying to paint some snow in here 4 a.m. onward, but I think this will be actually freezing drizzle. The date is picking up on precip, but it's not going to be snow. It'll be areas of freezing drizzle, and then generally a mostly cloudy day tomorrow with melting. We'll get highs generally in the mid-30s. And snowcast for this evening, you can see some accumulation here. I think the best chance for any amounts closer to an inch will be our northwest and northern counties here. For the rest of us, though, 1/3 of an inch perhaps Lafayette, 1/3 of an inch Delphi, Frankfort, 2/10 of an inch Thorntown and Crawfordsville, and possibly around 1/2 an inch at Monticello. So just enough to coat things and make it a little slick out there. But over the weekend, storm is going to roar up through the Ohio Valley, and that means rain and sleet changing to snow. But still looks like, again, I'm still pretty much going with what I was thinking last night, heaviest snow band, Chicago, Rockford, all the way back towards Peoria, and also Dubuque, Burlington, Ottumwa, Iowa, out here where over 8 inches is likely. For us, you can see the 4 to 6 inch band, I-57 westward, but for our viewing area, most of it's going to be 2 to 4 to perhaps 1 to 2 inches in our southeast here. But even with 2, 3, perhaps 4 inches of snow, with enough wind on Sunday, it will blow around. So still expecting some adverse travel conditions late in the weekend. Wave of snow, then patchy freezing drizzle. Steady temps in the upper 20s tonight. 35, mostly cloudy after a little freezing drizzle in the morning. And there's the weekend storm before it gets much, much colder next week, with highs only in the teens.
Well, okay.
So immediately worried about tomorrow morning, a little bit, I guess,
yeah,
with that freezing
rain. Little slick, just a little layer of snow and ice, just enough to slicken it a little.
Yeah, be careful. Okay, thanks, Chip.
Thank you. Well, a new study is out today that says the older